149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
greater cash sales changing hands.
The stores. The flu season is off to its earliest
start. Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I was...
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of
a smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
Than AIDS. More than a
There's
bowl.
Not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government
is expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging.
What would it
happen?
Our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
Being treated like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for that.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We're an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
And when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Hey, welcome everybody, Silent Assassin, and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to do episode 1 of The Division. So I hope you enjoy this series I'm going to be doing. Alright, let's get to it then. The character customization. And we're going to go for all of them and see what we like. I think we'll go with number 7. Skin tone. Oh, we've got to put a bit of colour on my guy, even though it's new and cold. But hey, what does it matter? Anyway, I'll go with. I think we're going to choose the eye colour now. I think I'm going to go with dark green. Because dark green's like pretty much the same as my eyes in real life. So, going with the hairstyle, check it out. Oh, I've got a shaved head. No, curly. That one looks nice. I like the look of that one. Check it out. Yep. No, I ain't going bold. No. Too cold to go bald. Hair color. Oh, I don't really like the light brown. Dark brown looks good. Black, no. Go through the colors first before I decide what one I want. White, let's go white. No. Nah, I better not. We'll go. I can't decide whether the dark brown or the light brown. Dark brown. We'll go dark brown. Ooh, we got scars. Nice. What scars we got? Cool, that's a beefy one. No, I ain't going for that one. I think we'll leave the scars. Because they ain't got the kind of scar that I'd like. I don't think. No, they haven't got the kind of scars that I want. What we got? War paint? Really? War paint? Okay, well, I think... I left it on by accident. I'll get rid of it. There we go. All clear. Right, what we got? Tattoos. What tattoos have we got? Most of them look like neck tattoos. Don't like that one. Spider on the neck? No, I don't like that one either. Hey, we got some skulls. I like skulls. Skulls are cool. Nope, don't like that one. Birds, nope. Or the heart, nope. Don't even know what that one is. Guy throwing a star. American flag. Oh, yeah, yeah. Whoa, hello. You got a dragon here. Is that a dragon? Is that a tribal dragon? Let's turn it up so I can actually see it. Well, then you got that dragon as well. Check it out. Maybe I'll check the rest of the ones out first, though. Let's see what else we got. Stars, no. Butterflies. Do you want butterflies? A split between 23 and 24. So I think I'll go for 23. Yeah. Piercings in glasses. Yeah, totally. Rock on. Yeah. Well, look, Harry Potter glasses. Harry Potter is my friend. Nah. I think we'll leave that. Oh, hang on a second. I've got my beard. Facial hair start. Is that such a thing called facial hairstyle? I do not know. Full beard. Full tactical. I don't know. I like the clean shaven looks good, though. Always got to be clean shaved. Yeah, we'll go clean shaved. I think we're ready to activate my agent now. So let's activate. Right. Time to begin the fun times. What we got?
Intelligence system and computer is activated. All ISAT training systems situation. Are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
Will I go crouch? I'll take cover there. Okay.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Well, where's the highlighted target thing? Where am I supposed to shoot? Over here? Yes, over here. There we go. Nice. Nice shooting. Have that. We want to switch the sidearm now. We'll switch to the sidearm. Boom. Aww. The poor pink gun. I shot it.
Welcome aboard, Agent.
Oh, it's good to be part of it.
Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable.
You have been activated, Agent.
Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
Alright, let's get to the safe house, I suppose. And let's get moving. But yeah, no. Hopefully in the next couple of videos, I should hopefully get a couple of my friends going. If not, you'll be still seeing a lot of solo videos then. Which, it's alright, but it's better to have friends, I suppose.
Agent,
having a laugh. Having a laugh with the gays.
Arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
And here's the entrance. Okay. Right, push A to go. No, it's B again. I must press B to go over the cover. Nice. Got a keypad and a camera. Sophisticated. Hey! Agents everywhere. What's up, guys? Who started the party without me? Ooh, nice. Oh, man, no money. I got the moolah. I got the moonies. Moonies.
Maybe you'll come back later.
Hey, what's your buddy?
Welcome back, I'm Rick Velassi, and you...
No, where we going? I don't know. I have no idea where I'm going.
And if you're listening, that means you really are.
Give me the wine. I want the wine.
You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green...
Ooh, can I... Oh, it's not one of those map updates. Board, I suppose you can call it. What's going on over here, guys? What are you all doing? What's going on? What are we doing? What are we doing? Oh, where are they all going? I guess we're going over here. Oh dear, cutscene.
Riders are moving through in force.
I'll keep it a bit stumped so you can hear what they say.
There. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately,
I recognize they're from the beta.
For us to do.
And the alpha.
We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me.
You don't look as battered as you did in the beta, love.
With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's going to help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll Excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen you and his team are excused. Handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Nice.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51.
Directive 51.
Operational status.
You might as well call it Directive 66. Terminate the Jedi.
Identity confirmed. SHD.
Will anyone think that they're children? Right. Anyway, let's check out the map. Nope. Time to attach some abilities. Scan. Oh, you only get the starting three to begin with. Okay, we'll go with scan then. Even in the beta and the alpha and the beta, I chose the scan and other means later on. Where have I got to go? Oh, it's over. Okay, I've got to talk to this guy. Ooh, new objectives. What have we got? Retrieve the food supplies, find morphine supplies, and rescue civilians. Hey guys, how's it going?
Jesus, I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is.
Stress of the job, bruh. Stress of the job. What we got? Let's check out the inventory, see if we got any goodies. Nope, we got nothing in hats, nothing in trousers. Sorry. Let me get it properly. It's pants. Well, as I say in America. Anyway, scarves.
Hey, you
might as well stock up an ammo, you never know if we might need it. For a disurgent situation which calls for explosives and lots of ammo.
We're exiting the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map. So
well, good for Isaac. Hopefully, fingers crossed, he can do his job a little better. Anyway.
Agent, riders took the weekly food supply.
Oh no, they took the food supply? Man, I was looking forward to that.
Plain and simple profiteering.
I like the MREs, they taste yummy.
Get that food back.
Especially pork and beans. Have that, that's what you get for stealing the pork and beans. Where do you think you're going? Come on, get back in the fight. Excuse me, sir, I'm just going to touch your body right now to assault you.
Missing supply crate located.
Hey, loot. We like a bit of loot. Loot is good. Loot is good. What we got? What did they give us? Hey, we got a backpack. We got backpack. I can make lunch now and put it in my backpack. Oh, push the wrong button. Big over. BD jump over something. B again. Over we go. Alley-oop. Let's get to it. Come on. Move it, man. Move. Hello.
Approaching marked location.
What we got here? I believe we have some hostile targets. Fred's found two. Right.
I'm telling you, it won't budge.
We'll put you back into it if it won't budge, you jackass. Anyway, I think I'm going to give you a little surprise. I'll show you what it's done. Have one of these babies. Granada! Boom! Take that. Take it. Now smell it. Loot. Oh yeah, you cock. I'm like a nandy. Where is it? Mark 4 JTF.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, what's wrong, guys? Are you upset that I killed you guys? Have another granada. Ow. Take it. There's nowhere you can hide. Come here. I want to shoot you in the face. I'll shoot you with a pistol. You want a pistol fight? Let's do it. I do believe I won that duel. No, I don't want that. Is this what we get in? No, this is not how we get in. This is how we get in. Okay. Hey. What we got? Let's find some loot. We got the loot on the Saturday night. Ooh. Look at this food! I don't see no MREs, all I see is tin food.
Confirmed. Pick up Mark. GTO
ooh, I never know, they might have pulled beans and tin. That'll do me fine.
Work, agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Get the food back to the people that need it. Give it to me, I'll have it. Give it to the division. I'm going to upgrade equip. What shall I equip? I will equip that one. That one looks pretty. It looks pretty. Oh man, can't attach another gun. Oh, I don't know why I haven't got another gun anyway. Let's go over here. What do we got over here? Keep. Just run, Forrest, run! Let's check out the map and see what else we got. We got stuff
agent,
over here.
We've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank.
What we got over here?
Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access
nice.
The
nice.
We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Ooh. Let's get moving. Let's get moving. Oh, and I don't know if you heard that beep sound, but that was my division watch that I have. Yes, I got the sleeper agent edition. So, if you would like to see me unbox it, even though I've already unboxed it to play the game, but if you'd like to see what's in the box, leave a message in the comments below, and I'll do a video for it if you'd like. Only if you want the people. Right, anyway, back to the gameplay. Right. Well, I'm on location. And it... Where do I go, Matt? Come on, you got to tell me where I gotta go, Matt. Because I don't know where I'm going. Maybe it's over here. Oh, there we go. Nice. Into the subway we go. Why leave? Okay, let's unlock the door. This way, off we go. Into the subway we go. What do we got? Hiya! I punch you in the face. Let's go. Push B! The magic of B. That's what happens when we play too much Far Cry. He's parkour! Push A! Anyway. B. It's B on the division. I must remember that.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
No one else is gonna use it. No one else is gonna use what? There you are, boys. I have a little present for you. Have a granada. You like granada? Take it!
Holy crap!
Boom. Boom, boom. Shake, shake the room. Oh no.
Get that asshole.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Send it back to hell.
You're gonna send me to hell? You'll have to come get me first, won't you?
This over with. Don't waste no more time.
Have that. Yeah, you didn't think about that, did you? Take it. Taking care of business. I'm gonna take care of it. Take this. Ooh. Oh, you wanna hit me? I'll hit you back. Have that. You wanna fight me? I think you're lost, sir. Where's the loot? Where's it? Oh, it's behind the wall. Well, can't get that then, can I? Alupa! Look, loot. We like the loot. Give us the loot. No one's out here. I'm just taking your stuff. Don't worry, guys. Suppose I better rescue you. Surprise, motherfucker!
Nice work shutting that down, agent.
Finally, oh, thank you,
really you
so much. That was
shotgun.
Terrifying.
You're giving
no,
me
I need
a
to get
shotgun.
The hell out of here.
Is that really a good idea? I don't think it is. Loot. What have we got? A path. Damn backpacks, man. At least I know when the shit hits a fan. I'll always have a backpack. Crazy. Yeah. I will equip this backpack. No more goodies. I'm upset. Let's get out of here. On to the next mission.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine.
Oh, dude, morphine. Can I have some morphine?
We've got people in real
we can really have a good party with that, you know, man.
See if you can recover that crate.
Well, that's a long way down. Will it hurt me? Oh, broken legs! Broke me legs. Gloves. Well, you always need protective gloves, don't you? PPE, after all. Always about protective equipment. Come on. What we got? Protective gloves. They don't even look any different anyway. Onwards to the next mission. We must get the morphine. And we will have a party. Patients don't need it. We need it. Time for a party. Oh, it says I can only go one way. So I'm going to disobey that sign and go the wrong way. Oh, I see the objective in front of me. Man. The graphics is mental in this game. I love it. Love it.
Supply crate located.
Oh, I see the bad guys. It's time to take them out. Oh, look, reinforcements! Come, you're gonna help me. You're gonna help me take on these guys. I'm gonna shoot this guy right in the face. Ready? Surprise! Surprise! Sorry to break your party, guys, but I want the morphine. Yeah, that's your see, color card. Current cards are not bulletproof. It does not help you. I will shoot you in the head. You shut the door. Don't even know what. I have no idea what that achievement's for, so I'm guessing I shut the door. What door did I shut? I did not shut the door. Oh, oh, hello. You want some? Come get some.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Green.
That looks like. What we got? Hey! Some loot. Shut the door. Must be manly like and shut the door. Always open the door for ladies though.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
You better hurry up then. Objective complete. Booyah. Oh.
Warning.
Oh no, not very good. Very good. Yeah, take that. Take it, take it! You want some? Take that pistol! Yeah, good job! Anything on that, we'll have to reload all the equipment now. We're not gonna relate it. Yeah, take the pistol. And you, your own pistol. You want pistol? Reload faster, reload faster. These guys must really like their morphine. Hey man, the dude's trying to ruin our party. We want the morphine. It was the morphine, man. Come on, reload faster. Poke your head out so I can shoot you. Man, they really must want these drugs. Bad idea, my friend. Bad idea. Come on. I'll go to this one. I'm in a very, very tight predicament. You're on site. Well, if you're on site, hurry up and give me backup then. You one man army. One man that can do it alone. Where do you think you're going? No, you get back here. You go.
Target is secure.
Finish him.
No more hostiles detected.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Are you sure they mean to be used properly or are they going to be used for a party? We like the party.
Agent, excellent work.
We're grateful for all the lives you saved.
Oh, you better be grateful.
Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
Oh, what do you got for me? You gonna give me my own stash of morphine? Stupid bird. I hate you, bird. I'm gonna shoot you. Oh, come on. Really? I suck so much ass right now. Oh, more bites! No. Do you know what? I'm not gonna even risk it. Ammunition is precious. Precious ammunition. Stupid bird. I'll get you later. Don't you worry about that. One way back to the safe house. Can't they just give me a quad bike? It'd be a lot easier than walking all this goddamn way all the time. Looks like. I wonder what they're going to give us then. I like surprises. After all, it looks like it's Christmas. Hey guys, I'm back again. What you got for me?
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to
blow. Where's my prize?
We all came.
Oh, leveled up.
And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life.
You lived in Brooklyn all your life. You poor, poor man. No, I'm kidding. Never been to Brooklyn, so I don't know. Well, where's my prize? You was gonna give me a prize. I want the surprise. What's the prize?
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs.
Restart time.
You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Hey, I can be the negotiator. I can do this. I will save the hostages. Just like Superman. I swear to God, I'm going to shoot the bird if he carries on the flying over my head. Hey guys, what's going on over here?
You
mean easy does it? I'm just running. I'm just running here. You wouldn't tell easy does it to Forrest, would ya? I hear Christmas music. It's Christmas, oh, where's Santa? No, I don't need to find agents. I can do this.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
We better do this. Oh, look, at least I've got some kind of backup, but they're all hiding. Oh, hello, there they are. Surprise, guys. Let me put more lead in your dive. Quick switch. Oh, you always do that. It is quicker to swap to your secondary than it is to reload. Oh, man, this one's pretty good. That's that grenade. Shoot him before he throws a grenade at me. Yeah, pistol. I need a new pistol. Oh, shoot him for the billboard. Shoot him for that billboard. I'm gonna take you. Oh, you can base that up. No? You can tear gas yourself. Nice.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
The agent
Division,
is here.
That's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back. Got that, agent? That's your in.
Mission is a go. Let's get these guys. You think you can hit me with a baseball bat? I think not, baby puppy. It is you that isn't ready. No, one guy over here. Are these guys actually shooting these lot, or are they just like here for the looks? Oh, they are shooting. Okay, it's okay.
Additional.
Can't take them all. Make them pay. Oh, make you pay. Oh, grenade. Yeah, you didn't expect that, did you?
You take the high ground, I take the low ground, I'll still kick your ass. Let's do this! More hostiles. Well, here's a precinct, I suppose. Probably full of them. Reloading! Take it. Oh, come on! Yeah, I like my pistol. And reload. Reloading! Oh, were you doing fine without me, were you? You hadn't showed up. Things might have gone very different. Hey, that's my job. I'm the division. Division agent. Always good. Always good to restock. You never know what kind of battle you was getting. Oh, nice. Can I take the police car? Where's the enemy? There's no one in there, is there? Let's have a look. Oh, there he is. Oh, there's a couple of guys, okay. What do we have over here? We have... I'm going to sneak attack you. Ready? Sneak attack! What the? Uh-oh. Hiya! Are you dead? You're dead. It's cool. Uh-oh. Take it. Take it. Where's he gone? Single shot. No auto. Full auto, no good. Pistol.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh dear. Oh man, someone hit me with some red flare. Tear gas. Oh, sounds like we got another one.
I don't think so.
Considering it possibly came out of the pressure, not did a very good job of it. Have another frag. Oh. Oh. Like ninja, I dodge, pull. I dodge your grenade. It's a pass. This loot. I was wondering where that was. I was wondering where the loot was. Can't get me. Want a pistol fight? Let's do this. Trying to use Marty Dime on me, how dare you? Loot. We like the loot. Get the loot. Is there anything else in here that I can loot? Hey! It's always interesting to have a laser. I think I may attach them now. Let's have a look what they look like. Yeah, the MP5 don't look too bad. Right, then we'll attach the pec. Is it a pec box? Was it? A pec 15 laser. Nice. Tactical Marine. There we go. Oh, might as well equip the new knee pads while I'm at it. Very snazzy. Here we go. Time to get sneaky. I have a silencer now. Locker room.
Morning.
What stays in the locker room stays in the locker room. Sorry, my bad. What happens in the locker room stays in the locker room. Let's have a look. What is the situation? Oh, I see a couple of guys. We must be sneaky. We will be sneaky. They will not see us. We are ninjas. Slowly. Surprise! Take it. Yes. Okay. Quick, let's be sneaky. Reload. So much for being sneaky. Bang. Fatality.
Get me out of here. Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time.
Let's get him out of here, shall we?
Hey.
Thanks for looking out.
Yeah, no problem. It's my job. No problem. No problemo. Where are we going now, boys? Where are we going? Ooh. What have we got? Canned food. Tasty. Remember I said to you I like pork and beans? We get some pork and beans. Nice poster. That's a nice poster. Where am I? Hey, I found the cafeteria. The cafeteria or kitchen? I suppose we check out the cupboard. What have we got? More canned food! It's probably pineapple. Hey, would you like some pineapple? Oh, you always gotta check toilets. You never know. My experience from zombie games. Always check the toilets. What are we doing?
Morning. Hostiles detected.
We got hostiles and these guys are casually just walking in like they're going to a cafe. Don't worry guys, I got this. I'll save the day. You just sit back and you relax. Don't worry about it. Guys, I'm trying to be tactical here. He's literally just standing there.
I hear pathways crawling with cleaners.
I can't think of these. You know the guys with flamethrowers?
Let's have a look. Oh, man. My scan's got to take a while yet. What have I got? What can I use?
They're on their way.
Oh, I forgot. I have the explosive bullets. Let's give these a go. Oh, OP. OP. Oh. Too slow! Jackass.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Man, those rounds are OP. All of the explosions on the walls when it hits a wall.
Additional incoming hostiles detected.
We got no more explosive rounds. Okay, we're on standard rounds now. Nice! Go shoot for the door, come on, shoot for the door. Nice. Take your hit, you! Oh, look out. Good night. Neutralize the leader. Oh. Alright, let's find the leader then. Might as well check the area, see if there's any collectibles. Cause you just never know. So, what do we got? Was it grenade? Was it incendiary grenade? Hey guys, wait up! Let me check something first. Anything in the office? Oh, I went past it. Oh.
They're gonna try to rush us.
What? Wait for me then. Don't start the party without me. Hey, worth having a party. We might as well get the supplies. So we got one grenade. One incendiary grenade.
Nice shot.
One grenade to rule them all.
They're gonna try to rush us.
Breach and clear.
Hostiles detected.
Where are they? There they are. One out there as well.
Goddamn low light.
Boom.
Let's take him.
Yay, have a grenade for your grenade. Surprise! Is that really an incendiary grenade? Reload. Where are you running off to? Get back on there. Take it. Take it. Next. We can do this. We are the division.
Additional hostiles incoming.
More hostiles. I want to speak to your leader. Speak to your leader. I don't think so. Take it. And you're next. Ah, there is the leader. What the? Why am I on fire? What's going on? What happened? Man, you have to wait before you can use another medikit. I have to be tactical. There's the leader. I'm being tactical, and he's rushing me. Let's do this. I can do this. Come on, guys. Pop your head up. Boom. So much for a leader. I am the leader of your gang now. Take it. Boom. Hit shot. Oh, green loot. First time for green loot. What is it? Oh, I'd take it. Of course you wouldn't have done it without me. The division agent is here to help you. Okay, we've got to go down here. Hey, fast rope time.
Whee!
Excellent work, agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves.
Well, we've saved Brooklyn.
Nice.
So Manhattan's next. We gotta save Manhattan. We gotta save it. Save it from everyone. Alright, where have we got to go to now? Oh, we gotta go to Manhattan. Well, we're gonna walk all the way to Manhattan. How do we get? Oh, okay. I don't know why, but like every time I see a cage like this, it reminds me of Jurassic Park. Remember always to shut the door. Double time, let's get in Manhattan. Let's go and save another city. Ooh. We got a nice cutscene going. So pretty. The snow detail is amazing.
Over there, there's a bar behind that
Hello,
building.
Hello,
best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink.
I'll hold you to that. I want a whiskey sour now. Never had one, but I'll try it. Oh, nice. Got an Osprey. I thought we was losing this fight. You got an Osprey for crying out loud.
Be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Nice.
Do this.
Oh, what? Whoa, what the? Wait, what just happened? What is going on? What? What happened to you? What is going on? What just happened? What? Tactical camera angle. Hey, don't leave me. I know I'm unconscious, but... Sweet. I'll buy you a whiskey sour off this dude. Saving my ass. What actually happened? Didn't she say that all the other agents were on that? The second wave of agents. Well, I don't know what to say. Right. Oh. Okay, that must be like the prologue, I suppose.
Can't believe it's finally happening.
The prologue. Yeah, it could show you everything. If you played DLC, but I'm guessing it's going to be from the first mission that you've done on the beta, the alpha and the beta. I presume. I'm only presuming here, because I ain't got a clue. I'm kind of unconscious, so I can't hold on.
Hey!
Oh, yeah. I was correct. Right, okay. So for those people that have played, obviously, the beta and the alpha and the open beta as well, this is, by looks at the mission that you start off with. So the mission we just done was basically, I suppose you call it a prologue. The mission before the mission.
Look, you're gonna be okay. Hell, at this point, you're more okay than
me. Well,
shit.
Not to be the obvious, but you have got like, looks like your eyes gone.
We're still gonna do it. It's just
landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Ooh, always on the right. Whoa. Well, there's the title of the division. Tom Clancy's. This looks like Manhattan.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA.
Oh, God.
So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together right now.
JTF 68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
The division agents on board. The explosion was their right yeah. in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on
you
someone.
You can count on me.
Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
I won't let you down, Faye. Don't you worry. I got your back. Easy does it.
Welcome to Hudson Piers. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war.
That sounds like right up my alley.
Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. V's still ready to sign the bike tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No,
we're not
out.
Pulling out. We're taking it back.
Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there.
No, I don't need luck. What are you on about? Luck has nothing to do with it. Right, so yeah, this is the first part of the beta that we first played. So we all know, well, all those who played the beta, the alpha and the beta, we all should know that this part of the mission. Hey guys.
Can't get shit done. Feel goddamn helpless.
Yeah, okay, that was kind of boring. I like your suit, man. So this must be the camp then.
Ain't gonna be here forever.
Restock. Need some medikits. Hey, yep. I better grab some missions off her while I'm out.
Oh, Agent, you look tired.
I don't look tired, I look rough. Triggered, man, I'm triggered.
So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio.
Make sure I don't wear synthetics, thank you. Thank you for telling me that.
Count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Honey? You seriously calling me honey? What'd you expect? Would you want me to take you on a date? You ain't getting that. Right. Oh, look. Oh. What? Why am I wiping the stash for? The stash is for more of the storing my stuff and the DZ equipment. Better update the map. Make sure we get everything that we know. Get the latest intel. Onwards and upwards, as they say. Let's get to it. I can do this. Go then do that mission. No, we're gonna go straight. We're gonna go straight for base of operations, and then I think as soon as we get to the base of operations mission, we'll recapture it. I think we shall probably end it there for the first episode, and then we'll carry on there from the start of the second episode. Fingers crossed that I can get this all rendered, everything, and get it hopefully uploaded by today.
All right, the gun
onto my YouTube account.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it.
But
they'll back down, especially if they
no promises.
Kids. Yeah,
it's only I hope
but what
so.
What if they won't? then it's
we all know how long it takes to
they
render.
They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice.
Hello? What are you gonna give me?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family.
So look at this hat.
Everyone's got a family.
You want a hat?
I'm starving. Now man up and let's do this.
What hat have we got? That's it. Yeah, do you know what? I'm not gonna wear that. No. Hell no, my character is not wearing it. Still ain't got no other equipment. Check it all out. Found footage. Field data. It's still saying that about as if I found something, but I haven't looked at it. Oh, it's the same video recording that we just found. Okay. On the laptop. Alright. Excuse me, coming through.
You think we could get those guys?
I thought you were helping us.
What do you mean you thought I was helping you? I am. Do my job. One day at a time. Pennsylvania Plaza.
Calm down.
Hey, how about we all take a
seat? Hey, look on the right. It's the Coca-Cola lorry. Ah, the days are coming.
Oh, it's Coca-Cola.
Oh, nice. I didn't realise that. The Police M4. What can I put on it? Hey, I can finally use that ACOG that I got at the beginning. So now I can finally equip secondary. Nice. So we've got the M4 and the silenced MP5 that I've made. We'll start off with the M4. We'll give it that a buzz because it's green. Starting to get the green stuff now. Not the clear. Because we all know the clear. It's crap. It's crap. We need the green. We need the blue. And we definitely need the gold. Hello.
Alert. Intercepting JT.
Oh, they need reinforcements. Okay, we'll hit these guys out first before we go and do the base of operations.
Oh,
move over. Move the... Oh, come on. Right. I'm saving you guys here. And, like, taking my cover. Literally, come on, guys. Stop trying to take my cover, man. This is mine. You want me to put my name on it, goddammit? Shoot through the windows. Come on. Really? You're gonna run at me? Come at me, bro. Come at me. Yeah, I didn't think so. Ave Granada. Merry Christmas. Ooh. Good night. Take it.
Target is secure.
There we go.
No more hostiles detected.
There, you're welcome, boys. I'm available all week.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make a big quiet.
Right, let's get back on main mission, shall we? Let's go back to the base of operations.
The base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader.
Madison Square Garden.
The GTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent.
Well, if you say it's the first priority, Faye, we'll get over and done with it.
Empowered and authorized by executive order and DHS Directive 51.
What's with you in Directive 51?
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you
commence.
Oh,
Operation 66.
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to
help
you.
Yeah, no friendly fucking, please. We like friendly. Don't like it. Don't like it.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
The division is here to save the day. Once again, da da da. Come on. I like this M4, but the fact that it's got so much kick on it is unbelievable. General, tap to the trigger. That looks like one of their leaders. Cover to cover. That's one thing you definitely got to do in this game, definitely the cover to cover. A grenade reach him? Yeah, no chance. Right, okay, we'll save that. Grenades are gold. They are bracelets. Alright, okay. Yeah, you don't like the MP5 when that gets going, do you?
Goddamn lowlifes! Do you hear that guy? He's a goddamn gold lowlife.
I think I might move up. Move up. Move it up! Cover me! Yeah, have that. Come on, boys. Where you got left? Oh, I forgot to reload. Cue the epic music. Do 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 do. Mission completed. Green loot. Nice.
That's my report, man. The division saved our asses.
Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Did I just see a green MP5? Oh, look at that beauty. Right, let's attach the stuff that we had on the last... Oh, no, okay. We'll put a new silencer on it. And we'll take the... Was it laser? Oh. Yeah, that's a new one. We'll leave... If it's a green weapon, we might as well put a green attachment on it. Okay, we'll look at the peck box. We'll put the peck box back onto it. It looks pretty good. I like it. It's green MP5. You cannot complain. Can we attach that silencer to the M4 from the MP5? No, we can't. Okay. It must be a different kind of MP silencer. Right, let's get into the base of operations, shall we?
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Contamination's lowered. It was better because I don't walk in a building and the contamination's worse.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff.
Putting it bluntly, yes, it is a piece of shit.
We need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area has gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities nice. Online. Well, without her...
Ooh, we'll be able to save her then, ain't we?
The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a
bring
lot
back
around.
Our glorious leader.
We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
Literally. Without the electric, we're
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress.
Right, I think after that, I think we'll call it a day.
And the more stable this
so, I'll literally get this edited and hopefully upload it in the next hopefully couple of days or hours. But until then, peace out and see you in episode 2. Cheers, guys.